Hundreds of thousands take to the streets to call for the withdrawal of an extradition law. Protesters wearing black filled several major streets in downtown Hong Kong. The crowd likely will exceed last weekend's million-strong protest. The massive protest is the latest in a series against plans to allow people in Hong Kong to be sent to face criminal charges in mainland China. City leader Carrie Lam announced Saturday that she would postpone the plans. Protesters want the plans to be withdrawn completely. They also called for Lam's resignation. Uniformed police were visible, but the protests were conducted peacefully.